अस्सलाम वालेकुम सिक्स क्लास, होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर साइंस, रिवीजन ऑफ यूनिट नंबर वन, इंट्रोडक्शन टू कंप्यूटर्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज एक्सरसाइज ए, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, व्हाट आर इनपुट डिवाइसेस। इट्स आंसर इज ऑन पेज नंबर 14। अ कंपोनेंट और डिवाइस दैट फीड्स डेटा और इंस्ट्रक्शंस इनटू कंप्यूटर फॉर प्रोसेसिंग, डिस्प्ले, स्टोरेज और ट्रांसमिशन इज कॉल्ड इनपुट डिवाइस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, गिव फ्यू एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ इनपुट डिवाइसेस। अगेन इट्स आंसर इज ऑन पेज नंबर 14। एग्जाम्पल्स आर कीबोर्ड, माउस, स्कैनर, माइक्रोफोन एंड डिजिटल कैमरा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, डिफाइन आउटपुट डिवाइसेस। इट्स आंसर इज ऑन पेज नंबर 23। एन आउटपुट डिवाइस इज अ पीस ऑफ हार्डवेयर that is used to display data or information which has been processed or stored on computer. Question number 8, give 5 examples of output devices. The answer is monitor, printer, speaker, projector and plotter. Question number 9, name the different units of microprocessor. Number 1 is arithmetic and logic unit, memory unit, control unit. Now the question number 10, what are storage devices? Its answer is on page number 20. The devices which are used to store data and programs permanently so that they are available for later use are known as storage devices. Question number 11, give 5 examples of storage devices. Again its answer is on page number 20. Some most common examples of storage devices are HDD, CD, DVD, BD, USB flash drive. Question number 12, what is communication device? Its answer is on page number 25. A device that assists data transmission is called communication device. For example, modem cables and ports are all communication devices. Now exercise F, write the answers to the following subjective questions. Question number 3, differentiate between hardware and software with examples. Its answer is on page number 13, difference between computer hardware and software. The main differences between computer hardware and software are given in the following table. Computer hardware. Number 1 point is all the computer related objects that can be physically touched and handled are called computer hardware. Number 2 point, hardware is physical in nature. Number 3, hardware wears out over time. And number 4 point is monitor, keyboard, mouse, printer and scanner are few examples of computer hardware. Whereas on the other side, computer software, number 1 point is a set of computer related ordered instructions to perform specific operations is called computer software. Number 2, software is logical in nature. Number 3, software does not wear out over time. Number 4, computer languages, operating systems and application software are few examples of software. Now the second last question, question number 4, what is processor? Describe its different units. Its answer is on page number 18, processor. The brain of a computer is called processor. It performs all types of processing of data to produce result that is called output. The processor of microcomputer is known as microprocessor. It was invented for 4th generation computers. The microprocessor is also called central processing unit CPU. It is mounted on to a motherboard in its slot. The microprocessor can contain millions of electronic circuits. The most modern examples of microprocessor are i3, i5 and i7. A microprocessor consists of 3 units. Number 1, arithmetic and logic unit ALU. Calculations are done and comparisons are made in this unit. Number 2, memory unit MU. This unit holds data and instructions for processing. Number 3 unit is control unit CU. This unit controls input and output devices. It also controls the transfer of data among different parts of CPU. Now the question number 5, explain the basic operations of a computer to accomplish any work. Its answer is on page number 26. A computer performs the following four basic operations in order to accomplish any work. Input operation, number 2 processing operation, number 3 storage operation, and number 4 and the last output operation. Input operation. In input operation, we feed data and commands by using input device. Commonly input devices are keyboard, mouse, scanner, and microphone. Processing operation. In this operation, the fed data is processed by CPU according to the given instructions of the user. CPU is the brain of computer. All types of arithmetic and logical operations are performed by a central processing unit. In most modern computers, CPU is called microprocessor. i3, i5 and i7 are the latest examples of microprocessor. Output operation. In this operation, the processed data which has been converted into useful information is sent to output devices. For example, the output on monitor is soft copy. The output from printer is obtained on paper as hard copy, and the output from speaker is sound. Last one is storage operation. This operation is performed by storage devices to store data on them for later use under the control of control unit CU of microprocessor. Nowadays, commonly used storage devices are CD, DVD, BD, hard disk, and USB drive. Students, you have to revise these questions. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.